It's bloody shallow. Ooh. It doesn't bother me. Naked already. 700 meters. Wow. Tallebudgera Creek. On the low tide. Well, it looks like the tide is going back that way, so it's still going out. Hopefully it stays going out until I turn around. Maybe not. I just saw the big jumbo, if I could take it off behind these houses over here. Look at that job. .89 km's. Don't know what this bridge is, but this is the turnaround point, I think. This looks like a walking bridge. 4.96. I guess I have to keep going until it gets to 5 and 4.97. Turn around. Hopefully the tide's still going out. So, I just started this before this bridge here. Right there. So when you've done that S&S. What the fuck is he doing? Oh shit. Oh, shit. fucking massive stingrays around here. Right. Where are you going, mate? Fuck. There was a massive one there, back there. It looked like. Oh no. Oh, come on. It looked like it was almost as thick as the fucking. As this on its tail. Oh, what are you looking at? Almost as thick as this as the tail. Oh, fuck off. Turn around. They were fucking huge back then. Why are you gonna be like that? It's the huge. 8.93, an hour 35. Wow. And a bit over a K to get back to where I started. This must be the highway. Well, I did see a, I don't know who it's called, flying fish, but a fish jumped out of the water and it must have been 30 centimeters long, foot long, maybe even a bit bigger. But man, it got like probably about the same height out of the water. It's pretty sick. Shame I couldn't catch it on camera. Could have identified what it was. Ooh, it's getting windy. I just came through there. Through this part. Oh. I'll be going that way today. Or maybe. Maybe. Oh, big fucking stingray there. Damn. where I came in. 9.7. Thank you. There's a lot of people down here. Ridiculous. How shallow can they go? Why is it not sitting right anymore? I have to pull the fucking boat. Ah, risk it for the biscuit. There's fucking steps on that log too. How long's your neck, bud? Oh, doesn't look so long when it's curled up. As long as he straightens it out, holy. What an idiot. Come on. I thought it was going to be muddy, but it's not bad at all. Yeah. Okay.